not awesome.
Isn't the house next door?
Being home.
Isn't the house next door on fire too?
No, it's just a garage in the garage apartment in the back.
I don't know if they might be home. There's a car in that breezeway. Man, I hope they wasn't in there. First thing I gotta lean to is wiring, man. Yeah, he had a recreation area behind the house there. I think they had a swim pool or... I remember when he built that. He built that garage back there. Had it contracted. Those firemen are brave, man. You never really see them in action, but... They're going inside the front door right there. You gotta... Yeah, you gotta hand it to them, man. They got to be able to do that. That's either fireworks or gun stuff. He's got some gun stuff in there. I think it'd be at the dove hunting and stuff like that. Everything's a loss. It is a total loss. That's got to be a second house over there. Yeah. now, but they're trying to keep this one too.
Yeah, I know. We had one, a trailer down the road from us, and they kept spraying the house like 2 and 2, so they didn't really catch on fire or melt. They got the car and everything. This thing is too big and way too far away.
Yes, yes. But it's pretty good, nobody's in there. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't think anybody knows. Hey, the car is there. The car is there. The car is in the breezeway. The firemen have went inside, but the whole roof fell now. They've went inside. Yeah, I'm thinking birdshot, but I'm here. You know if they got out of there or?